There are many methods from folding a 3D globe to a 2D sphere. However, distortion and visual cut around the boundary of the display hinders geographic comprehension. How about using interactive wrapping to send a region of interest? A network can wrap around a 2D sphere or a torus continuously. Does a sphere beat a torus? How do they perform in cluster identification? Who is the best performer for path following?